Tamar Franklin, and I'm from New York City. And we've been dreaming about getting a van for a long, long time, but never really thought we could handle it being city dwellers. And then COVID came, and we realized that if we're going to travel, we need our own house on wheels. Plus, I now am working remotely, so I can work from anywhere, and we have the van to take us anywhere and work anywhere remotely, and that's why we did it. I will add, however, that in my wildest dreams, I never thought I'd get something as beautiful as this. So this is beyond my expectations.
And I'm a longtime camper. I've camped since childhood, and I love camping and being in the outdoors. And most of my life, I've tent camped. I'm now 73 years old. Tents have gotten somehow have shrunk around me. And the idea of camping out of a van has gotten really appealing. And we've actually discussed it for several years, well before COVID. And we even looked at a few used ones. We field tested one from a man, but it ran out of gas while we were test driving it, so we didn't buy it. And we've rented a couple of them also. One actually Mercedes-based, similar to this one, not nearly as well set up though. So we sort of had an idea of what we were getting into with it, and then all of a sudden we just decided to do it. It was not an overnight decision, but it was a great decision. And then we started researching who's gonna build the van out for us, or are we gonna just buy one already made?
And actually what happened was we spoke to Chad, and it was an automatic
connection.
Strong connection, and he helped us every single step of the way. He helped us understand what we were doing. He helped us not go too overboard with anything. He helped us figure out what we need, how to do it, accommodated every whim we had, including when to do it, how to do it, when to come down, to talk about it, everything. Kept us completely informed. And of course, because of COVID, things, you know, were a little delayed here and there, but it couldn't have worked out better, because now's the time to be here and pick it up and go. So,
and I will say,
the synergy was amazing.
I will say though that with the entire team here at Freedom Van Gogh, the detail and thoughtfulness of every aspect of the van exceeded our expectations. And it's My big fear now is we're going to get a scratch on it. And we will.
My big fear is we might actually sell our home, and this will be it.
No, that's not, we're not becoming
actually,
nomads.
Actually, it's not a fear. That would be wonderful, actually.
But we're going to take some beautiful places.
And enjoy it. And also enjoy the support that we've received and will continue receiving from you, because we know any glitch we come up against, we'll call, you'll help us, and we'll move on. So it's a new journey, brand new journey. It's a great beginning at 70.
Thank you.